In this video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and set up emotes for your Kick profile. Let's go ahead and dive in. So the very first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come to kick.com and you're going to want to get logged in. Once you're logged in, you're going to click on your profile icon. You're going to come to where it says settings. And then on the left hand side, you're going to come under community and you're going to see emotes. This is going to give you the option to be able to go ahead and add your channel emotes. And then you want to go ahead and add a prefix. So the first thing you're going to do is add a prefix. So we want to go ahead and make this as easy as possible. So typically this is going to be your channel name. So you place that in there and you come here and press the plus icon. This is going to go ahead and ask you to go ahead and add a channel emote. And it says, please upload a square PNG or GIF file. Image size must not exceed 500 by 500 px and must not exceed 1 MB. And then you want to go ahead and name that emote. So if you don't have any kind of emotes, I'm going to go ahead and utilize the emotes from Stream Designs, and I'll put a link in the description below where they have tons of emotes for you to be able to go ahead and select from. And for this example, I'm going to use the Lux emotes, which is kind of like a ninja, which you're going to get the love, high, cry, rage, hype, GG, lurk, and RIP, which is going to be your standard emotes. And I'm going to utilize the animated version where you can see here that they're animated. So once you have your emotes, you're going to come back to Stream Designs. You're going to select this little plus icon, and that's going to go ahead and bring you here to where you downloaded them. Now, if you went ahead and got it from Stream Designs, it's initially going to come in a zip file. And then with the zip file, that's how you're going to go ahead and utilize the emotes. So you'll double click it. If you're on Mac, it's going to give you a folder. If you're on Windows, you'll right click, hit extract, and it's going to give you a folder. If you don't know how to do it, just simply go to Google, type in how to unzip a file, and that's going to give you the instructions for the based on the computer that you're on. So you'll have this folder here. You'll see you have cry, GG, high, hype, love, lurk, rage, and RIP. Now, I'm only going to show you how to set up a few of these, because once you know how to set it up one time, you'll be able to do the rest. So I'm going to go ahead and say cry. I'm going to come in here and I'm going to utilize the biggest version, right? The 112 by 112. So we'll go ahead and select that there, and you'll see here that the animation is playing. Then I'm going to go ahead and name this cry. I'm going to hit add, and you're going to see here that now my channel emote is going to be added there. So we'll simply do the same. I'll open this up. I'll come back to the folder, and now I'm going to go ahead and name this rage. So you see here I use the 112 by 112. I'll hit open again, and then we'll simply hit rage. And then we'll just continue to add all the emotes that we went ahead and got from Stream Designs or from wherever you went ahead and got them. So I'll come in and hit the plus icon again. I'll come here to my emote pack, and then I can go ahead and do my GG. I'll add it in there. And then again, I'll name this GG. And you're going to see here that now I have my emotes added directly inside of here. So you can continue to just add them, all the ones that you have. And then once it's there, you simply hit update. And now you can come back to your profile. And when you do go ahead and stream, you are going to be able to go ahead and utilize that. But now if you want to go ahead and further customize your Kick profile and make it look professional, so that way you get more followers, get donations, then you want to go ahead and watch this video right here, where I walk you step by step on how to customize your Kick profile so it looks professional. I'll see you guys in the next video.